After hearing plans to close nearly 50 Catholic schools in the Philadelphia area, students, teachers, and parents are urging the Archbishop to reconsider. The closing could leave nearly 2,000 teachers unemployed and affect over 20,000 students. Many past and present Cabrini College students graduated from one of the four high schools slated to close. Philadelphia Archbishop Charles J. Chaput will be announcing the final list of closing schools in a few weeks.